Most of those we encountered on our search were compelled to join our Union, to take part in a movement that promised freedom for allegiance, salvation for service. But some, like the humans, chose to impede our progress, block our access to sacred sites.
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three Prophet Hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the Covenant leadership. Frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Chief, I'm nearly out of fuel. We've secured the first tower cluster, so I'll set down there. Call when you're ready for evac.
Oh. right, Sean. Take your time. I ain't going anywhere.
Nice. Lead the way, Chief.
Hang on, sir, that ain't right!
How's it going, you two? So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
We've got another contact.
Turn down the sub!
That's the largest Covenant fleet I've ever seen. The largest anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us. Many for me to track. We don't have much time.
That's right. He wanted my gun.
The great journey will not be postponed.
There's the target. Take him out.